predator over there just... Yeah, get practice up, buddy. Ride her down. Ride her down.
I swear.
If I sign up, hey, do I need both?
We ready.
I got there yesterday.
Only took how many hours?
It's only an hour and a half. Had a full flagger show.
Practice set up.
What's up, guys? We out here south of the border, Southeast Area Qualifier 2023. Should be some stiff competition this weekend. We're looking forward to it. You guys stay tuned for some good race action. We're gonna have two videographers out there on the track this weekend. Today is just practice day, getting the track figured out, figure out the lines, trying to pick some lines from some of the guys that live down here. You know how we roll. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.
First thoughts?
Not bad. Just trying to figure out the track. Trying to do anything but that, anything other than what I did at Silver Valley on that practice day. So it's a good start. Guys, a little practice update for you. Track's good, not as deep as I expected, so hopefully they get it a little deeper and rougher for race day. We've got the factory rig here this weekend. Yep. The Roddy. My man Caden behind the camera this weekend, he's gonna be here all weekend, guys. If you guys want an edit cook, he's got you at an affordable price. Hit him up, guys. So 25 plus as well as Open Pro are both Sunday this weekend. So I will not be racing tomorrow, but we'll be back here Sunday in full swing. Dog pisser. Hot dog water in there.
What are you running that thing, about 12?
Yeah. We out here, folks. First stop on the road to Loretta's. Good start to the day. Track's prime. We had some rain yesterday, soaked in nicely. It should rut up perfectly. Hopefully it stays overcast. We'll have some sticky dirt all day to work with. Should be a good day. I'm excited. I think the track's gonna be really good though, honestly. It's forming up how I expected it to Friday.